Klokken altså 3:05. Jeg beklager det. Du får ikke lov til, nei, du får ikke lov til å komme inn.
My name is Ronald, and I'm your inside guide to the Nordic countries. Today, I will try to buy alcohol before the government's deadline. Oh shit, it's almost 3 o'clock. I have to run, fast!
Just like the Soviet Union, the state controls your private life. It decides when, where, and who can buy a bottle or two.
In the Nordic countries, the state owns the liquor store. You have them in Finland, Sweden, Iceland, and this Vinmonopolet is in Norway. I need a bottle of red wine.
It's pure hell, actually. But what? We need to get our wine, so...
Chaotic.
Chaotic?
Yes.
In my opinion, this arrangement is kind of ridiculous.
It sucks. I mean, you're planning a party. You want to have fun. All your friends have got alcohol. And there you are. 10 minutes too late. It's closed.
Yes. They want to wine for the Saturday night, and they can't get it.
So I wish they could have extended opening hours, but I mean, it's governmental, so probably not.
It's like the Soviet Union?
Yeah, exactly.
It's probably because they don't want the population to drink that much alcohol, so you have to come here to buy it. It's easier to buy in the store if it's not that strict to buy in the store.
The state controls your private life?
I guess you could use that argument, I suppose.
I think it's okay, actually.
Okay.
Yeah.
Why?
Because people have to come here during the opening hours to buy liquor, and that's how it's supposed to be.
On the countryside, I know a lot of people turn to farmers who produce moonshine. And that's not really a good alternative, is it?
Nå det dessverre stengt. Ja, nå det stengt. Nå det stengt dessverre. Ja. Det det. Klokken over 3.
We are trying to explain foreigners how to buy alcohol in the Nordic countries. Which are the basic principles here?
It's very tricky, actually. First of all, you have to have a lot of money.
No, you have to be 18 to buy beer and wine. And you have to pay 20 to buy liquor. And Vinmonopolet, it's open, it closed 3 today.
So we are in a hurry now, actually.
Yeah, we are.
Okay, 3 o'clock.
Yeah.
Every day.
No, just during the weekends.
Okay.
And it's closed on Sunday, so...
Sundays?
Yeah.
Saturday it's 3?
Yeah.
But and in weekdays, what's your limit then?
6 o'clock for wine and liquor.
Okay.
And it's 8 o'clock to buy beer in the store.
Okay.
Yeah.
And you cannot buy on Sundays?
No, it's closed.
Okay. But you can buy on all the other days then except Sundays?
No. The red days, like Christmas Eve.
There's a lot of dates you can't buy alcohol.
Okay.
For example, every election day, the government doesn't want you to go and vote for a party when you're drunk.
I see.
Nobody would do that anyway. The Easter holiday is a very tricky holiday. You have to really consider what dates you're going to buy it.
2 days here you cannot buy, so this day, if you're going to drink like a couple of days, you have to like stack up your alcohol.
Okay, but here you have a black day, a Saturday, so maybe you can buy there or?
It seems like you can.
I don't think so.
You don't think so?
Yeah, do you have to get used to the opening hours maybe? Because I have a Swedish boyfriend and he hates the opening hours.
Buy it early during the day because then there's less people here. Don't go to the grocery stores, go to Vinmonopolet.
Jeg beklager, jeg kan ikke slippe deg inn lenger. Nei, jeg kan ikke det.
Jeg skal bare en jævla faen.
Det hjelper ikke, jeg har ikke lov til å slippe deg inn lenger. Klokken er over tre. Så beklager.
En millimeter.
Klokken er altså 3:05. Jeg beklager det. Du får ikke lov til, nei, du får ikke lov til å komme inn.
Ask a friendly Norwegian. Most of us know when the Vinmonopolet is open or not.
Yeah, but I mean, just getting here is half the mission, and just getting it done and then going home and enjoying the wine.
And you have to be in good physique because you have to run a lot.
Well, that's a good thing, I guess. It's a forced exercise. Yeah.
Oh my god, they closed the door. Can I buy it? Please, I want this one here.
No, I'm sorry.
What? No, it's no, closed. No, but I'm in here. Please.
I'm sorry. You just have to go to the store and buy some beer. We are closed.
No wine for me today. But we love our subscribers. Our first subscribers. Thank you so much. If you want to engage, collab, share, whatever, become a subscriber. Then your ideas will count. See you next time. Bye-bye.